Yeah, hi. We are from SVS Embedded. The project title name is DS18B20 Waterproof Digital Temperature Sensor Interface with Raspberry Pi. So in this project, I am using a Raspberry Pi 3 digital temperature probe we are using. Okay. So this will be used for the patient healthcare purpose or industrial water quality purpose. You can insert any of that. So DS18B10 20 temperature sensor, it is connected to the one wire. So here the seventh pin, one wire, it is connected. Okay, SC05 Bluetooth module and a 16x2 LCD display and a Raspberry Pi 3. Here we are using Raspberry Pi 3 and temperature sensor, and here we are using the wiring Pi header. So LCD is connected with the 26, 27, 21, 22, 23, 24, and Bluetooth it is connected to the TXD, and one wire it is connected to the 7th pin. So here we are using DS18B20 temperature sensor, waterproof temperature sensor we are using, and these are the instructions. So we have followed these instructions. And this is the software code. Now I done one software code. Control S, go to the Raspberry Pi, go to the Raspberry Pi, probes, GCC, enter, and LCD. We are using one Bluetooth module app. Hello. Pairing temperature sensor, yeah, temp 27 degree centigrade. Okay, now okay, it is showing on the screen and the LCD display it is showing. And here also it is showing the data. In this is mobile phone and LCD display. On the monitor we are monitoring. So you can insert and you can give the heat out. Connect 44 44 41. Okay, it is coming here. Okay, 71. Okay. So this is a one wire temperature sensor. So here these are the coding, and after that Python code. Okay, temperature sensor, and this is my code. I'm thanking you. Now I am using this probe for the patient healthcare monitoring purpose I am using.